Hi guys, I'm Suprabha. In this video, we'll see the examples asked in GATE in the year 16 for EE and IM. The first three examples were asked for EE and the last example is for IM. Now the first example, consider 3 into 3 matrix with every element being equal to 1. Its only non-zero eigenvalue is. Now to find the eigenvalue, we know the formula, that is determinant of A minus lambda I is equal to 0. Now A given is each element equal to 1. Lambda into I gives lambda 0 0 0 lambda 0 0 0 lambda is equal to 0. Determinant of this is equal to 0. Now by subtracting we get Now let us find the determinant value of this 3 by 3 matrix. We will solve it, expand it using the first row. So 1 minus lambda into 1 minus lambda gives 1 minus lambda whole square minus 1 minus 1. So 1 minus lambda minus 1 plus 1 minus lambda plus lambda. So 1 cancel 1 minus lambda, we'll expand it, 1 minus 2 lambda plus lambda square minus 1 minus minus plus lambda and here plus lambda, here it is equal to 0. So further solving we get again cancel plus 2 lambda. Now multiply this bracket inside, lambda square minus 2 lambda minus lambda cube plus 2 lambda square plus 2 lambda is equal to 0. Cancel this, we get minus lambda cube plus 3 lambda square is equal to 0. Now taking lambda square common, we get lambda square 3 minus lambda is equal to 0. Since lambda square is equal to 0, the values are lambda is equal to 0 and lambda is equal to 0 and lambda is equal to 3. So the 3 eigenvalues are 0, 0, 3. But the question asked is, it's only non-zero eigenvalue. Non-zero is 3. So answer is 3. Second example, let eigenvalues of 2 into 2 matrix A, B, 1 and minus 2 with eigenvectors x1 and x2 respectively. Then the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of the matrix A square minus 3A plus 4I would respectively be. So they have given one 2 by 2 matrix. Since it is 2 by 2 matrix, there will be two eigenvalues. Those two eigenvalues are 1 and minus 2. For eigenvalue 1, the eigenvector is x1. For eigenvalue minus 2, the eigenvector is x2. They have told to find out the eigenvalues and eigenvectors of this matrix. Now, we know the property of eigenvalue, that whenever we square any matrix, or that for that matter a cube, only the eigenvalues will get squared. Eigenvectors remains same. So for this matrix also, the eigenvectors will be x1 and x2 respectively. See the options, x1, x2. Here it is x1 plus x2, x1 minus x2. So this is invalid option. Again, this is correct option and this is invalid. So out of A and C, now we'll only find out the eigenvalues and check whether they are 2, 14 or 2 and 0. So take this matrix A square minus 3a plus 4i, it is minus 3, sorry. Now the first eigenvalue is 1. For lambda equal to 1, we get eigenvalue of identity matrix is 1. So 4 into 1 minus 2 plus, so it is 2. And for eigenvalue minus 2,
we get 4 minus plus 6 plus 4 is equal to 14.
So, for eigenvalues 1 and minus 2,
for this matrix we are getting 2 and 14.
That is option A.
Eigenvalues 2, 14, eigenvectors x1 and x2.
The third example, let A be 4 into 3 real matrix which rank 2.
So, the matrix of 4 by 3 is rank 2.
Which one of the following statement is true? So, A is any matrix of order 4 into 3. They have already given the rank of that matrix is 2. Now, let us see which of the following statement is true.
Rank of A transpose is less than 2.
Now, as we know, the rank specified is 2. It cannot be less than 2. So, this statement is false. Rank of A transpose into A is equal to 2. Now, for this statement,
let us consider one example. These are any elements.
Suppose this is
4 by 3 matrix.
Why these two rows are 0? Because rank of this matrix is 2. These two are linearly independent rows.
So, this is suppose A. Now, A transpose will be 4 into 3, size of A transpose will be 3 into 4. The resulting matrix will be 4 into 4 size.
Now, if you multiply these elements with these, whatever are the values here, suppose we get A here, B here, the values that you are going to get in the second row will be same in the crisscross manner. That is, if here it is A, you will get A. Suppose here it is 2, you will get 2, here it is 3, you will get 3. Okay? So, the ranks is still remaining 2 because the number of linearly independent rows are 2.
So, we can see that rank of A transpose into A is equal to 2. So, this statement is correct.
Now, rank of A transpose into A is greater than 2. If you consider the same example, it is 2.
So, it cannot be greater than 2. Again, this is false.
The last statement, rank of A transpose into A can be number between 1 and 3. Why between 1 and 3? If it is specified that rank is equal to 2, it should be 2. It cannot be between 1 and 3.
So, again, this is invalid statement.
So, we can say that only the
B sentence is true. Answer is option B.
The last example, I again repeat, this example was asked for the ion stream. Consider matrix A whose eigenvalues are 1, minus 1, 3. Then the trace of A cube minus 3A square is. So, whatever concept was applied here, the same concept will be applied here. That is, for 3 by 3 matrix,
the 3 eigenvalues given are 1, minus 1 and 3.
For if the matrix is cubed or it is squared, the eigenvalues will also be cubed and squared.
Let us see how. For eigenvalue equal to 1, 1 minus 3 into 1 is equal to minus 2. For minus 1, minus 1, minus 3, that is minus 4. And 4 equal to 3, cube is 27 minus 3, 27. So, answer is equal to this.
So, eigenvalue for this matrix is minus 2, minus 4 and 0. We have asked the trace of this matrix. Trace is nothing but sum of the eigenvalues.
So, sum of the eigenvalues is nothing but minus 6. So, answer is minus 6.
Thank you guys. Thank you for watching my video. Hope you understood the concept. For any doubts and suggestions, please let me know in the comment box. Just check out the link in video description for handwritten notes. There's a few videos that you can refer. Guys, help us to help you. So please like and share my video and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.